for sale sign buried in the weeds. Don't know how she even saw it from the car. In this little house sat off the road about a quarter mile, and 30 minutes later it was ours. I started clearing out the brush, she started planting flowers, surrounded us with daffodils and daisies. And in no time at all, we were hanging memories on the walls, and we filled these rooms with furniture and babies. We knew this little house was home. The moment that we saw it was the perfect place to plant the family tree. It's been a trusted friend so long now, but with everybody gone now, this little house is way too big for me. In the summer we heard crickets through her open windows. In the winter time, she always kept us warm. The land more than once, the strong winds took down some trees around her. But this little house stood brave through every storm. We knew this little house was home. The moment that we saw it was the perfect place to plant the family tree. It's been a trusted friend so long now, but with everybody gone now, this little house is way too big for me. For years this little house was filled with love and laughter, from January through December. But for now I'm sitting here on the front porch, fighting back the tears, till the day no one's left here to remember. We knew this little house was home. The moment that we saw it was the perfect place to plant the family tree. It's been a trusted friend so long now, but with everybody gone now, this little house is way too big for me. This little house is way too big for me. This little house is just too big.